to commit him into the hands of God. His was a life fully lived, respected, admired, counted upon. Joseph was the touchstone for many, making everyone feel as if they were part of his family. So while we no doubt feel sorrow for what we have lost, let us not forget to be grateful for what we have. A man we were all privileged to know, and one who will not soon be forgotten.
Let's dance in style, let's dance for a while. Heaven can wait, we're only watching the skies. Hoping for the best, but expecting the worst. Are you gonna drop the bomb or not? Let us die young, or let us live forever.